All right, coming up on Saturday in Perrysburg is the Mutt Strut. Joining me this morning is Jackie Nathan to tell us more about this event. Good morning.
Good morning.
And we have Gracie here with you. Now, this is your dog, right?
Yeah, we adopted her from the Humane Society just a couple of months ago. And she's going to be at the Mutt Strut on Saturday.
All right, so let's talk more about the Mutt Strut. 10 to 2 on Saturday.
10 to 2 on Saturday, okay, at the WW Night Preserve in Perrysburg. It's right at the crossroads of White Road and 65 River Road.
Okay.
So it's a beautiful park to walk your dog, and we're going to have all kinds of fabulous events. We'll have a beauty pageant.
I love that.
Yes.
Pageant.
Beauty pageant. And we'll have caricatures, and you can get your dog's paw on a plate, permanent plate made.
Oh,
and
I love that.
You can get photos done, and it's all a fundraiser
for the Wood County
Humane Society, which is a no-kill shelter.
Yes, wonderful.
And we have lots of services. We have a humane agent who serves all of Wood County, and we have all kinds of other services to help with spaying and neutering, and safe pets program for people who can't keep their dogs for medical or domestic violence reasons.
Mm-hmm.
So we have a lot of great programs, and the whole place is run by a very small staff and a lot of volunteers like myself.
Yeah, so this event is very important in raising money to take care of all of
Absolutely.
The
we depend on our fundraisers for a huge percentage of what we do. And so we really hope people will come out and support us. It's $15 to walk your dog, and there's no distance that you have to walk.
Okay.
And we hope people will raise money for us. You can go to our website, which is woodcountyhumanesociety.org,
okay,
and get all the information. We have prizes for people who want to really get out there and raise a lot of money. We have some great prizes. We have concert tickets. We have Clearwater Beach, Florida stay for 2 days. We have zoo tickets. You can be either the top dog for people over 14.
Great.
Or
now, will there also be some animals to adopt if you're wanting to adopt?
We'll have some animals there to adopt, and certainly we'll have a lot more out at the shelter. We have dogs, cats, horses. We have all sorts of animals who are looking for homes.
Yeah, again, the information, we'll put it up there on the screen and on the website, everything. 10 to 2, Mutt Strut on Saturday. Jackie, we certainly appreciate it. Gracie,
thank you.
Thanks for waking up this morning and coming in. Certainly appreciate it. Thank you so much, Jackie.
Thanks so much.
The event goes great.